For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Filmy Mantra.
Okay. It's their evening. And this is for India. So cheers.
I want to thank all my supporters, all my friends, everyone back home, everywhere in India. It's all because of you guys that I'm here. Thank you so much.
I think I had a lovely journey here. I made 16 friends over here. So I think I'm very happy and I wish you all the very best to everyone and to all of them who are behind. So it was a lovely journey for me. Thank you so much.
Okay. I'm just here to cheer. I'm a cheerleader for them today. And yes, I can motivate, I can dance, I can do anything for these winners tonight because, of course, they are going to represent us for India. And wish you all the best, guys.
Thank you so much.
Bye.
Thank you so much.
आपके राइट में
कौन है उस साइड
राइट में यार कंगना मैम राइट साइड आपकी
ऑल ऑफ यू स्टेट डाउन
ऑल ऑफ यू सेंटर
ये राइट में आपके
राइट डाउन कंगना मैम स्टेट डाउन
यार रेडी
कंगना मैम स्टेट डाउन
ये आपके राइट में ऑल ऑफ यू राइट में
स्टेट डाउन ऑल ऑफ यू
Thank you, Kangana. One second. Bye, see ya. Take care of yourself, alright?
Kangana ji is a picture.
Thank you.
Right side corner.
All of you
center.
Swapnil,
yeah, ready.
Yeah, right man.
Yeah, now, yeah.
Hold on.
One second.
Hey, yeah.
Yes. Right way, yeah.
Yeah, no, this one.
Yeah, dono, yeah.
Thanks, guys. Okay. Thank you.
सो आई एक्चुअली काफ़ी बार मैंने जज किया है मिस इंडिया एंड द लास्ट टाइम आई मीन इनफैक्ट लास्ट टाइम मीनिंग 2017 आई फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम ड्रेस द क्राउनिंग राउंड एंड मेरी एक ये था कि आई वॉज सेइंग दैट सिंस इट्स कॉल्ड मिस इंडिया वी शुड मेक देम वेयर इंडियन क्लोथ्स बिकॉज आवर इंडियन क्लोथ्स आर बिकमिंग सो ग्लैमरस एंड नो लेस देन एनी अदर इंटरनेशनल आउटफिट एंड टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया वॉज वेरी फोर्थकमिंग एंड दे लाइक द आइडिया And आपने देखा the contestants were glamorous and we had not only Miss India but we had Miss World. So I think the lucky charm has worked. So they were very keen that I also style and design for the final and the crowning for the sashing round for Mr. India. So today all the 16 contestants are going to be wearing Indian wear, but very contemporary, very sharp, and like I get involved in everything. So from the hair to the outfits to the fitting. Even when I was doing Miss India, I was involved in the choreography of my segment. So the last final round is going to have my clothes. And like I judged also Miss India, tonight also I judged the, you know, I was in the Delhi round of selecting all the contestants. And the other day they were in my studio you know, doing fittings. And so I went through the whole judging process. And so we are here, Mr. India. We are in Mumbai. 16 contestants and let's see what they do.
would you be judging also?
We've already done the judging with the sense of we've been going through the contestants, and I was a part of choosing them in Delhi, and we've dressed them up. I've interacted with them in terms of at my office with the Times of India team. We've seen them walk, we've seen them speak, and so we've done a kind of a preliminary round. We've done a round of judging them, and tonight are the results, and I'm looking forward to the results.
You have started a new year in your life. My birthday was recently.
I was planning a big party. Karan had a massive party for me last year when I turned 50. This year I turned 51, but for some reason I had to cancel it. So I was at home, but it was very, very sweet. I think I have more than 100 messages. I yet am answering messages. My house was packed with flowers. And I think bahut love hai logo ka. And I'm always very, very grateful for that. बहुत सी फिल्में हैं. देर इज जानवीज फिल्म धड़क, देर इज स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर टू, देर इज अ फिल्म कॉल शिद्दत विच इज गोइंग टू कम विच इज नॉट बिग कास्ट. सो फिल्में हैं, एंड देन देर इज ऐश्वर्याज फले खान. फिर बहुत सी चीज़ें करनी है, एंड इस ईयर में मैंने कोई ब्रेक नहीं लिया है. इट्स बीन नॉन स्टॉप वर्क. सो आई होप एट द ईयर एंड आई कैन टेक एटलीस्ट अ 3 day ब्रेक. नहीं, आई एम गोइंग टू अनदर फिल्म, जैसे मैंने कहा शिद्दत में कर रहा हूँ, तो उसमें काफ़ी काम है, तो वो काफ़ी काम है.
थैंक यू.
the setting was amazing. Obviously, you know, boys are all talented and good looking, so I think the choice is good.
What were the criteria you
I think, you know, in men it's obviously the looks, the chiseled face, and obviously the body and the physique counts. So, a lot of good talent today.
Miss Lara has been guiding the new girls, and you are probably associated with Mr. Bond now.
We'll see. Thank you.
And just before you leave, what you would like to wish the winner?
Well, we hope he can go and defend the title, because the Mr. World title is with India now, so hopefully they can go and win it again.
Thank you so much.